not fire outbreak, but how meat is processed for public consumption in the district capital of Kadjebi, here in the Oti region. This is the status quo over 3 years now, as meat for public consumption is processed under very unsanitary condition, without any protective clothing, with bare feet, and some in just slippers. Meat is getting ready for the market. Joining sources say there have been some engagements between the butchers, traditional authorities, and the assembly to bring this insanitary condition under control, but have yielded no result as of the time of filing this report. A resident who lives very close to where the animals are killed say she has suffered the brunt of the smoke and the stench that comes from the place.
Dano amate se omo de omo ku nantwe aha no ampa anyamede kra efse usie no e come dem e wi anso boa.
I was not happy when I heard animals would be killed at my backyard. The smoke enters my room and the stench is unbearable when the sun is up. It is a worry to
me.
I became ill as a result of this. I am appealing to the leadership at assembly to complete works on the building for them to move in. When joiners contacted the assembly, the district coordinating director, Al-Hassan Suleimana, declined commenting on the matter on record except to say there were no funds to pay the contractor to finish the project, and also had asked the butchers to move into the uncompleted facility. The butchers have declined this offer as the facility has no water for the processing of meat, and the biogas facility to burn the meat is also uncompleted. The butchers are asking for immediate attention as the development is affecting their business.
You yourself look the board. Look the place we are slaughtering animals. Even yourself is good for you. It's not good for me, it's not good for you. But you have to make it work. We are seeking to help us so that the elders all should come, the council, veterinary officers, they should come with seats. They should come, even if they no go fit do the thing for us, they should pass law to us so that we will contribute the money to repair the place they are, so that we go there.
Before I can sell the meat, there is a need. I keep everything very neat so that people can patronize me. But looking at the environment over here, I don't think there will be an individual who passed here and then see how the environment look like and still patronize me. Even because of this, there is sales breakdown in our business now. Everything is becoming so down gradually, and we are pleading still so the government will intervene in this.
They say if nothing is done within a week, they would be compelled to demonstrate by killing the animals at the assembly premises.
We are suffering.
Seriously.
We are
unable to work whenever it rains. We are just appealing to the assembly to act on this now, else we would send our animals there for killing. The inspection done by the veterinary service is also futile, as the meat could be contaminated by the unhygienic condition at the site. Peter Sanu for Joy News.